Hello and welcome to our video on ChatGPT, the powerful language model developed by OpenAI. In this video, we'll explore what ChatGPT is, how it works, and what the future might hold for this exciting technology. So let's dive in. What is ChatGPT? ChatGPT is a large language model developed by OpenAI, based on the GPT, Generative Pre-trained Transformer, architecture. It has been trained on a massive corpus of text data to generate human-like responses to a wide range of prompts and questions. ChatGPT is capable of understanding natural language and can provide informative and engaging responses to a variety of queries, ranging from factual information to creative writing prompts. It is used in various applications, such as chatbots, language translation, content generation, and more. ChatGPT is one of the most advanced and sophisticated language models in the world. It has been trained on a massive dataset of over 45 terabytes of text data, including web pages, books, articles, and other sources. This training has allowed ChatGPT to learn the patterns and nuances of language, enabling it to generate coherent and natural-sounding responses to a wide range of questions and prompts. ChatGPT is based on the Transformer architecture, which is a type of neural network that was first introduced by Google in 2017. The Transformer architecture has revolutionized the field of natural language processing by allowing models to process sequences of text in parallel, rather than sequentially. This has made it possible to train larger and more powerful language models, like ChatGPT. One of the key features of ChatGPT is its ability to generate responses that are contextually appropriate and relevant. This means that it can take into account the context of the conversation and use that information to provide more accurate and helpful answers. ChatGPT also has the ability to understand and respond to complex questions and prompts, including those that require creative or abstract thinking. Overall, ChatGPT represents a major breakthrough in the field of natural language processing, and it has the potential to revolutionize the way we interact with machines and each other through language. What it can do? ChatGPT is a very powerful language model that can perform a wide range of tasks related to natural language processing. Here are some of the things that ChatGPT can do. 1. Language generation. ChatGPT can generate high-quality, coherent, and contextually relevant text. This makes it useful for tasks such as language translation, text summarization, and content creation. 2. Question answering. ChatGPT can answer a wide range of factual questions based on the information it has learned during training. It can also answer more complex questions that require some degree of reasoning or inference. 3. Sentiment analysis. ChatGPT can analyze the sentiment of text and determine whether it is positive, negative, or neutral. This can be useful for tasks such as social media monitoring, brand reputation management, and customer feedback analysis. 4. Chatbot development. ChatGPT can be used as the basis for developing chatbots that can engage in natural language conversations with users. This can be useful for customer service, support, and other applications. 5. Language translation. ChatGPT can translate text from one language to another, allowing people to communicate more easily across linguistic barriers. 6. Content creation. ChatGPT can analyze large amounts of text data and identify relevant and interesting content for a particular audience. This can be useful for content creation, content marketing, and other applications. Overall, ChatGPT has the potential to revolutionize the field of natural language processing and transform the way we interact with machines and each other through language. Pros and cons of ChatGPT. Here are some potential pros and cons of ChatGPT. Pros. 1. High-quality language generation. ChatGPT is capable of generating high-quality and coherent text that can be used for a variety of applications, from language translation to content creation. 2. Contextual understanding. ChatGPT has the ability to understand and respond to the context of a conversation, making it more likely to provide relevant and accurate responses. 3. Versatility. ChatGPT can perform a wide range of natural language processing tasks, including language translation, sentiment analysis, question answering, and chatbot development. 4. Efficiency. ChatGPT is capable of processing large amounts of text data quickly and efficiently, making it useful for tasks such as content creation and analysis. 5. Continual improvement. As more data becomes available, ChatGPT can continue to be trained and improved, allowing it to become even more powerful and accurate over time. Cons. 1. Bias. Like any language model, ChatGPT can be subject to bias, depending on the data it was trained on. This can lead to problematic or inaccurate responses in certain contexts. 2. Lack of common sense. While ChatGPT is capable of generating coherent and contextually relevant text, it may lack common sense or real-world knowledge in certain areas. 3. Limited contextual understanding. While ChatGPT is capable of understanding and responding to the context of a conversation, its understanding may be limited in certain situations, leading to inaccurate or irrelevant responses. 4. Dependency on data. ChatGPT's accuracy and effectiveness are highly dependent on the quality and quantity of the data it was trained on. If the data is biased or incomplete, ChatGPT may not perform as well in certain contexts. 5. Privacy concerns. As with any advanced technology that utilizes large amounts of data, there are potential privacy concerns associated with the use of ChatGPT. Future of ChatGPT. The future of ChatGPT looks very promising as the technology continues to evolve and improve. Here are some potential developments that we might see in the future. 1. Improved accuracy. As ChatGPT continues to be trained on larger and more diverse datasets, we can expect to see significant improvements in its accuracy and effectiveness. This will make it more useful for a wider range of applications. 2. Multilingual capabilities. ChatGPT is already capable of translating text from one language to another, but we can expect to see further improvements in its multilingual capabilities. This will make it easier for people to communicate across linguistic barriers. 3. Better contextual understanding. One of the areas where ChatGPT still has room for improvement is in its ability to understand and respond to complex contexts. In the future, we can expect to see further developments in this area, making ChatGPT even more versatile and useful. 4. Integration with other technologies. ChatGPT is already being used in a variety of applications, but we can expect to see even more integration with other technologies, such as voice assistants and augmented reality systems. 5. Ethical considerations. As the use of advanced language models like ChatGPT becomes more widespread, there will be a growing need to consider the ethical implications of their use. This may include issues related to bias, privacy, and transparency. Overall, the future of ChatGPT looks very exciting, and we can expect to see continued developments in this area in the coming years. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, press that like button and don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you won't miss more exciting videos like this.